Hey there, NFL fanatics. It is your host here once again. It is Rai, and that time again for the NFL picks. But before that, we are going to give our recap for week, what is it, seven? Eight, okay. Before we go give our picks for week nine, we're going to give our recap for week eight. So once again, take away how you did, Michael. Take away.
Last week I went 11-3 again. That's 3 weeks in a row. I've got 11 right.
I'm very happy for you. And guess what? I got the same record as you, 11-3. Now tell the viewers how you did. How you did overall so far?
For overall in the season, I am standing at 70-48.
Oh my God! Me, I got 77 wins and 42 losses, my friend. You catching up?
Right there. One more big week and I'll be right there with you.
Man, I blow you out of the water early in the season and I just fell apart, but too good. Man, I'm very happy for myself last week. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
For tonight, for Thursday Night Football, this is going to be a crappy game, but whatever. The Oakland Raiders are 1-6. Yeah, Oakland Raiders are 1-6. First is another crappy team. The San Francisco Niners are 1-7. I'm going with the Niners just for the hell of it. There'll be a home. Who you got, Michael?
I'm going to pick Oakland for the hell of it.
Yeah, I don't give a crap about this game. I'm not going to watch it. Are you going to watch it tonight?
I doubt it.
Yeah. I hate when they put crappy games on, but whatever. Okay, for Sunday night game, the Pittsburgh Steelers are 4-2-1 versus the Ravens are 4-4. I don't like this matchup because they don't play. They play great defense, but both teams, but I'm going to Ravens. Steelers are not very good at all this year. That's just my opinion, you know? I'm going to Ravens. Who you got?
I'm gonna pick Pittsburgh in this one.
Okay.
So far, we're totally different. We're two different games right here. So
next matchup, my Bears are 4-3 versus the Buffalo Bills. The Bills are home, are 2-6. I'm going to the Bears. They looked very good last week. They don't have their Mac guy, you know, the defense. They don't have their top players, and they still won. Who you got, Michael, in this matchup?
I'm gonna pick the Chicago Bears.
Now watch, you're gonna jinx it. Watch, you said that the first time I heard you.
Yeah, I was gonna get you and go Buffalo. And I'm gonna go the Bears with you.
Yeah, Buffalo's not good. What happened? They're in a playoff team last year. They just fell apart. I guess they got a lot of key injuries. You know, like the quarterback. I think he had a concussion. I don't know. They're a total mess. You know, that team.
Yep, they are. They're in a rebuild.
Yeah, that sucks. But whatever. The Buccaneers are 3-4 versus the Carolina Panthers are 5-2. I'm going to Carolina. They finally put the backup quarterback in the mix now, Buccaneers. So who you got in this matchup? This is a divisional rival.
I'm
going to
agree with you. I'm going to pick the Carolina Panthers at home.
Okay. Buccaneers are pretty good now with they got that backup quarterback. I think that Winston guy, he's a total bust, I think. They need to get rid of him, you know?
Yep.
Okay. Next match is the Kansas City Chiefs are 7-1 versus the Cleveland Browns are 2-5-1. I'm going to the Chiefs on the road. Who you got, Michael?
I'm going to pick Kansas City. Cleveland just fired their offense coordinator and head coach.
Yeah, they're a total mess, so no playoff for them anyway, so whatever. Next matchup, the New York Jets are 3-5 versus the Miami Dolphins. The Dolphins at home are 4-4. I'm going to the Dolphins at home. This is division rival. Who you have?
I'm going to pick the Dolphins as well.
Sorry, Jets fans, but watch. The Jets will win. Watch. That's how it works. Okay, next matchup, the Detroit Lions are 3-4 versus the Minnesota Vikings are 4-3-1. I'm going to Vikings at home. Who you have?
I'm picking the Vikings as well at home.
And plus, the Detroit Lions made a trade. They got rid of their receiver, Golden Tate. He went to Philly. So I think that was stupid, but whatever. So who you got?
I'm picking the Minnesota Vikings.
Okay, we both agree. Next matchup. The Atlanta Falcons are 3-4. First, your Washington Redskins are 5-2. I'm going with Washington. They picked up a good player from the Green Bay Packers. Who you got, Michael?
Unfortunately, I'm going to pick Atlanta in the upset.
Oh my gosh, I got a heart attack. Holy cow, wow.
Yeah,
Okay, next matchup, the Houston Texans are 5-3 versus the Denver Broncos are 3-5. I'm going Houston. On the road, who do you have, Michael?
I'm picking Houston as well.
Yeah, Denver is not very good at all this year, again. But whatever.
Wait, now, what's Denver's record? I'm not picking Denver.
3 wins and 5 losses.
I'm going to pick Denver at home.
Okay.
I forgot it's at Denver.
Next matchup, the Los Angeles Chargers 5-2 versus the Seattle Seahawks are 4-3. I'm going with the Chargers on the road. Who do you have, Michael?
This is a game I struggle to pick. I'm going to pick the Chargers.
Okay. Next matchup, this is probably the game of the week. Maybe not. I don't know. The undefeated LA Rams versus their 8-0 versus Drew Brees and company. They're 6-1. This might be a preview of the championship game next, this year. This is in New Orleans Saints. So I'm going with the upset pick. The Rams are still undefeated. Who do you have, Michael, for this matchup?
I'm picking the Saints. Who day Saints to take down the Rams?
Yeah, it should be a good game. So, and that is okay. Sunday football. Aaron Rodgers and company, Green Bay Packers are 3-3-1 versus Tom Brady and company, the AFC champions are 6-2. I'm going to Patriots. They're on a roll. They're on fire. Who do you have, Michael?
This is a really good game. The Packers probably could have beat the Rams last week.
Yeah.
I think the Patriots to win this game.
Yeah, and that's for Sunday football. Now for Monday of football. I don't give a crap about Monday of football matchup, but whatever. I don't. It's a bad matchup.
I don't either.
The Tennessee Titans are 3-4 versus your rival. The Dallas Cowboys are 3-4. I'm going with Dallas just for the hell of it. Watch them lose anyway, probably by 50 plus points. You know what I'm saying? They're awful this year. But they win, you know? Who you have, Michael?
I'm rooting for Tennessee big time, but I figure Dallas will probably end up winning. Because
yeah.
These are the teams I don't like. Usually when they play in a primetime game, they always win.
Yeah.
So I'm going to be.
Yeah.
It's almost.
Now, off the record, what do you think about Prescott? Do you think he's a pretty good quarterback, a future Hall of Famer? I know he has a long way to go, but I know he's not no Romo, but what are your honest opinion about him?
Overrated.
Is he overrated? Okay.
He's very overrated.
But he's a good quarterback or no?
Not really.
Okay.
I think he's an average quarterback.
Okay. Just like Eli Manning, right? Average.
I'd say Eli's probably better than Dak, honestly.
Now, he only wants
now,
you.
But back in the day.
Yeah. Okay, real quick, what's the game you got wrong in week 8?
Let's see here. I was wrong on, I had Tampa Bay beating Cincinnati, and I had San Francisco beating Arizona, and I had Minnesota beating New Orleans.
Okay, the game I got wrong, the Thursday night football game, I took a huge risk. That was a blowout. And I got the Buccaneer game I got wrong. And I got the Niners game I got wrong also, you know?
Yep.
So, whatever. Overall, it was good. The Giants game looked awful. That was very boring. I don't know. I'm just... The Packers should win the game, but whatever. They're not very good this year at all. The Packers. They're awful. And that Monday football game was very boring. They only scored 6 points. Wow. Was that 2 field goals or they missed the extra point?
2 field goals.
Wow, that's pathetic. Jesus. See, I want somebody have a chance for the Patriots in the division, but it looked like the Patriots gonna run with the division again, you know?
Yep.
I want the Dolphins.
And?
What?
Yep, that's the way it looks, and it looks like even the next
few
years, the Patriots
will
still.
Yeah, I want the Dolphins have a chance, or the Jets, but the Jets are very young, and the Dolphins are a very young team. So I'm so tired of the same teams every year win the division. You know what I'm saying the Patriots, you know.
Yep, I agree.
Now, I'll tell everybody before you don't have to win the division to win the Super Bowl. You could be a wild card to win the whole thing. You know what I'm saying?
Exactly.
So, I told the Patriots fan before, enjoy this run because eventually it's not going to last. You know what I'm saying? The run?
Exactly. 100%. Once Brady and Belichick leave, the Patriots will not be at the top team anymore.
Nope.
That's for sure.
And I'm looking forward to it. No offense to the Patriots fan, but you know what? I think if Tom Brady ever retires, I think Belichick will still be there, right? Or am I wrong?
I'd say he'll retire too. I'd be shocked if he stuck around.
He should retire a long time ago, but I don't know if it's about the money or it's about championship gold. I don't know what's his, there's nothing to accomplish for Belichick and Tom Brady. There's nothing. He dominated everything already.
It's just championships. It's all pretty much boils down to now.
I think it's about greedy, you know, but whatever. Probably the same thing about when they said about Michael Jordan. When is he going to retire, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
So, and I'm kind of disappointed about Jacksonville. What happened to Jacksonville, you know?
Oh, they looked absolutely awful.
Yep.
They're the biggest disappointment season.
Yeah, they're off this week anyway, so they're pathetic.
Well, I guarantee one thing, they won't lose this week.
Yeah, Philly's off this week either. Yep, they're off. Yep.
Yep.
So, it's coming down to crunch time week 9. So, hopefully your team make the playoffs or the division. Same thing for my team. Hopefully the Bears will win the division. But my division for the Bears, it's up in the air. Anybody could win it. Bears, Minnesota, or Green Bay. I don't think Detroit could win it. Now, for your division, it could be Washington. It could be Dallas. And that's it. I don't think Giants could win it. Yeah, or Philly. Giants, I mean, I don't think Dallas could win it at all this year. Hell no. You know?
Well, we got both of our teams got the division leads right now, so.
Yeah. Okay, that's all I'm going to say. Thank you very much. Yeah. Sorry I interrupted. So, good luck for the rest of your NFL picks, my viewers. And enjoy the rest of the games. Can't believe it's week 9. Like, subscribe, leave a comment, hit the notification. And you better answer the phone. Goodbye, Michael. Bye. Bye.
See you all.
Bye.